Hi, this is Nahid. So our next best practices forum in March is going to be about leveraging habits and systems. An interesting thing you might not know is that 80% of our behavior every day is automatic. We do it on autopilot. We barely even think about it. But probably all that 80% isn't really planned out. Imagine if you actually were able to create habits systematically that helped you get to where you want to get to, and then have that become your 80% automatic behavior. Just imagine how much more productive you'd be. So we're going to apply that to individuals, and we're also going to apply it to organizations in terms of organizational systems. So what I'd like you to bring for the discussion are ideas about where you would like to maybe be more productive in your personal life or in your business life. When have you used systems that have really helped you become more productive, again, in your personal life or as an organization? And I think it's going to be a really great discussion. So I look forward to seeing you there.